So if I'm going to play that over there, I'll also bring the camera and record magic matches. But otherwise, I'm here. I think my tier list for formats is Legacy, Modern, everything else.
Yeah. I was interested in Standard for a little bit when Smuggler's Proctor was legal, but then...
I got you, dude. That's a good card, obviously. A little more skill intensive than I initially realized, but still... I don't know that I was invested enough in Standard to have an opinion that really counts on Copter, as to whether or not it should have been banned. So basically what I would do is definitely what I would do is can't be used. And may the best jank win.
See, my deck's pretty janky. Although I did do bad in regionals, got 33rd.
Well, there we go. Well, this is something I threw together before we started, so congrats on Dubai then, in all likelihood.
Let's see.
Sure. Works by me. Six, okay. Ah! Well, okay.
I'll be able to play.
Yes. I'll keep. While you're doing that, I'll show the camera. So, I would like to play Infect, but I don't have enough pieces for it anymore, so T1 Glistener Elf can't represent, not this time. Okay.
I can show my hand.
If you'd like. I'll just do this. You don't have to. You put yours there. You put yours. Six and a half, get there.
Basically, the
idea
is
to use this.
Once you make this, or any
such. All right. Yeah. Rolling
at 18?
Show me in a coddle.
Actually, I'm going to pass the turn.
Oh, okay. Represent that bolt. Represent that bolt.
Or something else.
Or something. Well, this is unfortunate, I guess. Primal Beyond tapped. Pass turn.
Battlefield. Reveal an unknown card from your hand. If you don't, it comes
in tapped. So it comes in tapped.
Okay. End of turn. We'll cycle Monstrous Caretaker.
High living end. High living end. Yes.
Okay. Draw the turn. Go ahead.
Elementals?
You got it.
Brighthearth Banneret makes my elementals and warriors cheaper.
Okay.
Pass turn. Can't be countered.
Oh, Fulminator Mage.
Ooh.
Covers.
Yep.
Go ahead.
If I didn't know what this was before,
you really know.
Oh, yeah. Your own gear town. Incandescent Soulstoke, one cheaper off of Banneret.
Okay.
And swing two.
Okay. I'm at 16.
Yes. Pass turn. I think I'm gonna be too slow. I think five. Yeah, five.
Five. We're going to Shriekmaw and We're going to pass the turn.
Yeah, true. Evoke Mulldrifter.
Okay.
One, two.
Flicking seems good.
Sing one.
Swing.
15.
Yep.
Last turn. I'm gonna make you do it, but I'm pretty sure we know how this goes.
Cards in?
Yes. Six.
Sorry. Okay. Just gonna Demonic Dread.
I'll go for it.
Target the banner.
Oh, okay.
We'll cascade. Living it. Revealed Architects.
Oh no, it's a cycle, and then it has like an index either player's right. Top three, I think. Okay. Well. Yeah, that's a thing.
Let's see. Triggers.
Yes.
I want to kill a Mulldrifter or the thing who makes your god spare. Probably.
I maybe shouldn't help you out, but you can kill both. Deadshot Minotaur.
Yeah, so I have to. No triggers.
Yeah,
you're right.
So at this level of play, I don't know.
Yeah. He's, it's very rare. I get to use that trigger.
I know, right?
Very, very rare.
I don't think that's why we're playing Deadshot Minotaur. Not usually.
Yeah.
Go ahead. That is the correct one.
I don't know if I want to build CX yet, so
That's why. Now, granted, these aren't both supposed to be mountains. I left some of my shocks at home, so I don't think it makes a difference here. It has a 1 in 4 chance of making a difference here. Pass turn.
We'll fetch in this turn.
14. Nice. Get the beats down with Dryad Arbor.
I need to throw a book on the box. Boxes for days. I didn't spend any money today. I got 3 boxes.
There you go, dude.
Swag.
That's the way to do it.
Yeah.
Wish we had the same story. How did folks jump up together?
Right on time, Black Cream Clips.
Coming in flight chat, helping everybody.
400 to get off.
Yeah. 10, 11. Go to 9. Yeah. Okay, now. GG. Game 2. For me, what I do is I just invert the colors on my, use magnifier and invert the colors.
Oh, yeah.
But of course, that's just on one computer. I can't do that too.
Yeah, it's a terraforming for specific spells.
So I'll be on the play.
Wow.
Okay, we keep.
I'm not entirely sure I keep this.
Fair enough. Let me do my thing. Okay, so there's this. That's okay, but doesn't really help. A lot of this is just not all that useful, but you, with everything else, makes it good. But we got there. We got there. I hope. Whip. Poke.
What pops that?
Not like this. Not like this.
This deck has been stingy on lands for the past 6 games.
And the 3 D barriers.
Wizards needs to print a scavenging ooze that's elemental.
No.
I'm sure that was intentional. Make scavenging is about the least relevant type you can come up with to make it harder to bring.
I mean, is it just news?
It's just news, yeah. Okay.
I mean, it makes sense.
It doesn't have a job. There's no wizard ooze.
There's shaman ooze.
I got one.
Five and a half.
Yep. Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Alright, so I will start Primal Beyond, reveal Flamekin, play Flamekin, tutor something up, pass turn.
That's pretty much what we're supposed to do, right?
Pretty much. Let me check just to make sure that everything's in there.
End of turn. I'm going to.
It's a Fulminator Mage.
Okay.
High Street Wraith puts you at 18. I remember you. I like you. Boink.
I'm gonna play a force.
Yes.
Monster.
Makes. Oh, there's my draw. Just to clarify. Swing one.
17.
Main two. Brighthearth Banneret, the one that makes stuff cheaper.
Yep.
Last turn. Cycle a minute. Oh. No Minotaur.
Sand's getting worse and worse. I'll go to 6.
So my only tournament win pack was a secret.
Hey, I got the dragon
swamp. Get the two basics.
Oh, man, there's two secrets.
That's where it's at, man.
Hey, we both got something good.
Trade. Oh, wow.
No, just
swing one.
6.
I'm not going to take a chance.
Relic. Tap relic.
Even get a barrage.
We'll move her to Catacombs.
Yeah, Rob's like a good set, but like, I'm not going to take a chance.
Last turn.
Do you want to talk about them trades?
Yeah.
All myself is good. I love it.
Pass turn. I don't want
to use that.
This.
He's got a
Murphbook board out, so it's buffing my old Murphbook.
Street Wraith, Street Mall?
Yep.
One?
Yep, 15.
Okay, 15. Smokebraider?
Yep.
Tap Relic? I mean, it's always going to target you. Alright. Pass turn. Oh, you're 14.
I'll take 2 more.
12? Okay. Time for a violent out or a.
So I guess I've been.
Or should I be dreading? Yeah.
Escape.
Yeah, we already know where this is going, so. Ingot Chewer, okay. Well, Oh my god. Okay. There it is. So before we resolve Living In, may I see the deck?
Yes.
Okay.
That last card was on the stack.
Oh, sorry. My bad. Didn't mean to pick that one up. Okay, so Architects, Monstrous, Karabit, whatever. Fulminators, Deadshots, Simian Spirit Guy, fair enough. Okay, good old Shriekmaw. Likes both of us. Beast with them. Okay. Chewer. Tell me, you didn't bring that in from the sideboard. I mean, you did from the sideboard.
Mm-hmm.
For stuff like Relic. Mm-hmm. Fair enough. Yeah, I can see that. It's the only artifact, so.
Let's open the drawer.
Yeah.
I can try that for Beam Air.
Womp. Womp. There we go.
Let me shuffle it.
Yeah, it's fine. We kind of did that a little out of order.
Yeah.
Shriekmaw trigger's gonna kill the Brighthearth Banneret.
No,
yeah. You're good. Yeah. Okay. So now that that's settled.
I have three regardless. I may have more than that. Yeah, please.
Hold exactly all I need. I have no problem getting this, because this is rare, so like, somebody would do it.
Awkward. Eat something? Not that it matters here, not a creature.
50 plus,
because
they're telling how many more are.
Pass turn.
I was nearly close on top of it.
17, take the beats.
Go ahead.
Okay, that's a thing, I guess. Blood Crypt, take two.
15.
I am 15.
Like three rats and either
Fulminator. Relic, eat the living end. No point in holding it till the end of your turn. Just eat that one. Do I let you untap with a X with a third land? Yes. Pass turn.
End of turn. The beast within the land.
In response?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Fulminator Mage will pop it.
Yeah.
Forgot that was an instant. Alright, go for it. Take three. 12 all.
Go ahead.
Hey, dude, if you play Tensu,
Mirror Entity?
Yeah, if you play the Hunters, they have extra normal summons. I'll
eat something out of your graveyard. That's coming
out. It has Dinko Sekka to your spring.
Yeah, you're like, wow.
Oh, pass turn?
I added it, but now I can't do anything. Unless you got really
Go to nine.
Go ahead.
Worst possible scenario that could happen is that you put the Autoize Fusion 1 in a trap.
Combat?
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty bad.
I'd like to, after blocker, I'd like to make it a 5-5.
Okay.
When did you gain 3?
I
had you at 12.
Took 2, took 3.
Yeah, so straight Wraith, Verdant,
6. So, okay, sure, I should be at 14. And then I took 1 from. So, I'm taking 5 from 12.
Yes.
Should be 7.
Yeah.
Robert is only good for that.
And then I will pass the turn back.
I pulled D barrier, and I pulled one of them.
This is a game, I guess.
Yeah, I misplayed Super Hard.
Sorry.
Also not good.
Did you cycle straight? Yeah.
Do you think you were going
to
use?
I don't know why I didn't wait for you to blow up my land or beast within it.
The beats, man. That was a fun time. No, I hear you. I never got to play it that way.
It was fun. I enjoyed it.
I did too.
Dark Depths, Doctor Combs.
Yes. Oh my goodness.
And,
Dark Depths, Vampire, Hexmage. Yeah. That's
I'll be
a
on
thing.
The play.
Actually,
my cousin needs to. Yeah.
My only tournament with Tangle is Secrets.
Just curiosity. Okay.
And I have like enough trades. What's the
$90?
Why? Oh, you're right. Not wrong.
Why is it going up so much? Is this about the bio? It's a DV hypothesis.
Sorry, my friend. All right. See how we did here? 6.5.
Wait, you have a copy of it? So that for a month.
Question of the
day. 4, 5, 6. Jared, question of the day. Who am I transport next? This. I don't have a spare Xbox.
How well do you know this deck? You just throw together.
Actually, these two are going to
I'll keep. Scribe. Oh. Oh. I'm on the draw. It's too cute. I can't do it. I can't do it.
On camera.
Alright, so go do your thing. Elementals?
Yep.
Flamekin Harbinger?
Yep. Search your library.
You already know. I think.
I mean, no.
We're gonna get the. No.
Oh, yeah.
No, not that one. We're gonna get. The answer's still the same. It's just the one that doesn't have a huge crease through the center of it.
Oh.
You know? Poor Fulminator Mage.
Oh, jeez.
So. But same answer.
Think
your heart,
you think
it would
be bad of me to, like,
are you seriously going to open
another
one?
For 60%.
Like,
nope.
Absolutely not.
Because, like, there's no way
anyone.
Primal Beyond revealing Smokebraider.
Yeah.
Swing one.
Yeah.
Oh, no block. Okay. Yeah, I get that. It's Dryad. It's a land. Smokebraider. Pass turn. Cycle something. Oh. I'm bad at this. I'm bad at this game.
Let's see what we can do. Keep you off the Fulminator Mage. Get their plan.
Okay. Cavern?
We'll help you.
Fair enough.
Good.
Cavern's not there. So, future reference.
All right.
Yeah. Elementals?
Yep.
Fulminator, Black Clips. I'm sorry, dude. One.
Yep.
I think I've only poked you for two, and you have not used the street raid.
No.
Sorry. Yeah, that's it. Just should have you at 18.
That's right.
Okay. Faster. That's not to say you can't get back. Obviously, obviously you can. Primal Beyond, reveal Shriekmaw, cast Shriekmaw. Okay, swing one.
Yep.
Pass turn. Poor dry river.
He died a horrible death.
Yeah. When it's not your turn, question for you.
Go ahead.
Okay. What do you think of the Matthias Hunt position? Oh,
fuck yeah! What'd you get? What'd you get?
That you ban not Dryad Arbor, just the from the vault one that looks like an actual forest.
Oh yeah,
that one's fine. Future Siren's fine. Oh my god.
$2.
I like to cast a Voice of Resurgence.
Yeah.
I'm just dying.
Relic. Tap relic. Target you. I would like to swing for 5.
Yeah.
Pass turn. I'm going for that perfect victory, I guess.
Go ahead.
I didn't get. Tap relic. Swing 6.
Yep.
Which is 6. Has that even been? Yeah, that has been showing up. Okay.
I mean, well, they sold their cards to me.
Mulldrifter.
Yep.
Draw 2. Elementals. Pass turn.
You have memories of when you just did no shit.
Yeah, I don't have a spirit guide.
She's good. When the relic came up, I'm just like, no, this is mean. My deck is being mean.
Well, when the my opener being the Dryad Arbor was like hard. So that was what was in my original 7, was a Dryad Arbor land, a cycler, and so basically my 6 was pretty similar.
Yeah.
Although it had the Shriekmaw, so it was slightly better. But
any idea what?
Yeah, the Harbinger again.
No kidding, dude. Two relics and a Fulminator came in. Fulminator, obviously less good on the draw. Unless you just don't find them. And then I took out 2 Soul of the Harvest, 6 mana, haha, and then Liege of the Tangle, which normally I would want to speed up to try to beat you with the combo, which is Liege of the Tangle, Incandescent Soulstoke. But in your case, if I turn my lands into 8/8s, you can just living in the way. So that doesn't help at all. I do like the list, though, looking through it. What did you take out to put in the Ingot Chewers?
I got to take out the Fairy.
Fairy's main board?
Okay. Yeah, just a single fairy. Always take out an Architect if I bring it. And then I took out a Relic, so I think I sided in 2 more Shriekmaws against you as well. So okay. I run 2 mainboard Shriekmaws.
That does a lot of work. When you had your Shriekmaw earlier, I had Shriekmaw in hand, and I'm just, what am I going to do about this guy?
I was just kind of land screwed.
Yeah. The deck only runs, what, 14, I think?
No, it runs 19.
19?
Oh. Plus Simi's good guys.
Wow. So check this out before you head out.
Yeah.
The miscut at the top.
Oh, it's a miscut.
Yeah, I didn't mean, I wasn't trying to be a jerk. I'm just like, I'm showing off the huge on the bottom, not so much on the top.
Yeah, the so the right play there, like, I didn't know what that card did, so I didn't even bother reading it. So I had the Shriekmaw in my hand, I could have blown up the Shriekmaw.
That's...
And then hopefully you didn't have the third land drop to blow up my lands, and I don't think you did have the third land drop.
I did in
following turn, I think you did.
In game 3, my opener contains 2 caverns and a Primal Beyond, so I had to have had the third land.
Oh.
Yeah. I didn't have it out yet, but it was a...
Okay. So I already got my land.
Flamekin Harbinger, Smokebraider, Voice of Resurgence, three lands, and then scryed a Horde of Notions to the bottom. That just seemed a little too cute against you. I don't think I get there. Not most of the time.
I feel like I deserve to lose that after that misplay game, too.
That's okay, dude. You learn better here than, you know, when it really matters, I suppose. Lost Legacy. Nice. All right, well, good job, man. Good game.